Hi, we're the Shook family. I'm Eric.
I'm Ella.
I'm Becky.
I'm Coda.
And we are part of the Camp Odean family.
We found out at the 20-week ultrasound. I had a routine ultrasound. My doctor ended up calling and saying, we're going to have you come in and just, see a specialist and found something. But again, she didn't give details on what it was. So we ended up going to Children's Hospital. And that's when we found out.
Hypoplastic left heart means and looks like that Ella's heart, when she was developing, the left side or left ventricle didn't fully develop. And so ultimately just had a kind of a single ventricle heart. And so over the course of four surgeries, they've replumbed her heart to make it a single ventricle heart.
When I first learned about Ella's special heart, my main process was just one day at a time, just one piece of information at a time, and it's really all I could do. You don't know what's going to happen, so you just got to take it one day at a time.
Myself, I didn't process it very well. When first learned in clinic, I fainted. And don't think I've fainted since or before, but just hearing everything, not knowing, definitely was a shock.
It's cool to have a special heart because I can go to Camp Odean and meet a lot of friends and people just like me.
So part of the, sending Ella to Camp Odean is knowing that there's the nurses and cardiologists on staff. It's a huge peace of mind. So we know she's going to get her medicine every day.
And it was great knowing that there would be, one nurse and two counselors dedicated to every cabin, and getting a chance through the check-in process, going to camp to meet the nurse, going through any questions, and just faced with a name.
My counselors were nice. One of them it was a kind of funny story on a rainy day when we were swimming. One of our counselors took some of the kids to the cabin. Me and some other kids and the other counselor were stuck there, so we went in the sauna. There's a lot of boys, more boys than girls. We were the only girls in there. I did not like having the boys in the sauna.
Camp Odean, really has kind of become part of Ella's support structure. It's a chance for her to get to connect with kids that are going through, maybe something similar, or just to know that there's other kids out there and being able to connect that way and again, just emotionally and being able to talk to somebody other than her parents, we think is important.
It was so exciting because I got to meet a lot of new friends.
We first started in kindergarten, Ella?
Yeah.
Yep. And how long did you do day camp?
I think 2 years.
2 years?
Mm-hmm,
yeah. And then did residential camp for 1 year, mm-hmm. And then virtual camp for another year.
Which was this year. Virtual camp was called Hearts at Home.
I like virtual camp because we got pasta, so me and my dad can have pasta sauce right. That's what we are doing right now with pasta, and I hope we don't break.
My favorite activities on the first day were Face the Cookie and the Skittle one. Face the Cookie, I couldn't get the small cookie, but Mommy let me have a big cookie because we got to pick one of them. And that somehow ended up in my mouth. The small ones did not. Face the Cookie is where you put on your foot and try to get it into your mouth. Can you handle the small cookies with the bigger one? I thought the bigger one would be harder and the small ones would be easier, but it was the opposite.
We recommend Camp Odean because just seeing the excitement when Ella comes home, it's amazing.
She can just have fun and be a kid. And just seeing that is priceless. And just knowing how great the staff and everyone is, just comforting. For Camp Odean, the $25, You know, it just makes it, you know, in reach for any family, especially, you know, when we first learned about it, you know, you're just not knowing with all the medical costs, you're not knowing the future, yet you just know you want your child to have fun and be a kid, and not having to worry about the money is, you know, just amazing.